For the past 30 years, Golden Apple Comics in Los Angeles has been selling comic books to adults and children.
I just like holding the pages and reading it.
The look of comics has changed little, but store owner Ryan Leibowitz says something new is happening.
In the last year or so, we've seen a major transition into digital comic books.
Dan Cray likes both traditional comic books and the new versions.
I will say there are some comics, like my favorites, that I actually prefer having a hard copy. But for a lot of them, it's just really convenient and really nice to be able to get them. I can read them on an iPad, and it's really a convenient format.
Chip Mosher works for a company called Comixology. Its online store has over 25,000 comic books.
For the last 6 to 9 months, we've ranked as the top-grossing iPad app in the entire iTunes App Store.
The price of a digital version is about the same as a paper comic book. Ryan Leibowitz now sells digital comics on his store's website. He says people are buying both print and electronic versions. I'm Shirley Griffith.